Welcome to my place where I've got over 40 nesting boxes, and I have tried to attract bluebirds, but instead, you know what, I've attracted lots of tree swallows, house sparrows, and chickadees. And my good friend Jody Allair is here from Bird Studies Canada. He's an educator and a biologist. Welcome back, Jody. As I look at this nesting box filled with nesting material from a tree swallow, you say, that's a good thing, Mark. Why is it such a good thing?
Yeah, because tree swallows are just a fantastic bird. You know, and I talk to a lot of people and they want to attract bluebirds to the yard. And they always get disappointed if they don't get bluebirds. And,
yeah.
And I say, hey, you know, you may not have the right type of yard, you know, specifically for bluebirds, but that's okay. I think the point is creating a bird-friendly yard and creating a great habitat for other birds like tree swallows. And this is a successful tree swallow nest, which is great.
Jody Allair says that if you attract a bird to your nesting box, regardless of the species, it's a good thing. Is that true?
Yeah, that's right. I think if you're creating a nice, safe environment for a lot of these birds, that's great. You're going to learn a lot by watching these birds. And I think I would get less fixated on the specific species and just try to kind of naturalize your habitat, put up a box, try to attract some birds, create a safe environment, and enjoy those amazing creatures.
Go to the Bird Studies Canada website, Bird Studies.
BirdsCanada.org.
BirdsCanada.org and MarkCullen.com to learn more. Thanks for joining us. Thanks, Jody.
Yeah, thank you.